step, we equalize the electrons in both half equation, and after that we add these two half reactions. So for equalizing the electrons in both half equation, oxidation half step multiplied by 3 and this step multiplied by 2. So whole equation multiplied after the 3, then it will be 3 copper, and it is 3Cu plus 2 and 3 to the 6 electrons. By multiplying by 2 this equation, it will be the 6 electrons, O to the 8H plus, and it is 2NO3 negative, it is 2NO, and it is 2 to the 4 water molecules. And after that, on adding these two equations, 6 electrons can be cancelled, and after that it will be 2Cu plus 8H positive, 2NO3 negative, it is 3Cu plus 2, after that it is 2NO and it is 4H2O. Now it is the valence chemical equation. There are 2 copper here, it is 3, there are 3 copper here and 3 copper this side, 8 H positive ion, 4 to the 8 hydrogen this side, 2 nitrogen this side, there is 6 oxygen atom, 2 and there is 4 oxygen atoms. So now it is a valence chemical equation. Thank you, have a good day.